the Giants in the playoffs is good for Northern California bars and restaurants. Mallory Hoff is live in Sacramento, where fans are gathering at a sports bar tonight to watch the game. Mallory?
That's right, Chris. We're here at MVP's in Sacramento, where fans tell us if they can't be at the game, this is the place to be. If you take a look around here, you can see a lot of black and orange here tonight. One fan even told me he's determined to help his team walk away with this win.
I'm going to cheer really hard. We're going to tailgate, party hard, and we're going to support the Giants.
Tell me how long you've been a fan.
A couple years, moved up to SF, and then they won, and that was it. So, yeah.
Tell me what's so great about this team this year.
Buster Posey is probably the greatest player of all time. I mean, that guy's ridiculous.
And you can see here a lot of fans gathering, hoping that their team will walk away with this win. They say they're not going anywhere. They will continue to drink, eat this evening, and root for the team who they say they've supported for years in the past. Chris, back to you.
All right, Mallory, we appreciate it. Thanks for the efforts there tonight in Sacramento.